Turn it over. Bring this elbow right down by your side. Oh, he's going to run into me. Oh, au contraire. No. Okay? When I go like this here and pull this down, there's not going to be anything running into me. He's going to be running off. Okay? Don't do that. Also, do not try to catch it here. Because if this moves in the slightest, you'll come off of it. You control the elbow, you control his spine. See? You control his body. So that's what you want to control. Now, I'm controlling outside. This could just as easily be inside. See? It's also twisting him, putting him in a place. You follow? So this little catching action is one of these things. Are you amazing yourself at how fast your hand is when you really torque it? Just like that? Now, instead of catching him, you just slap it. That'll turn him. See? I go here. See? That'll turn him out of the way. That's the same motion up and down. Instead of slapping it, I could wrap it. Oh. Here. See? Wrap it up and throw him away. Throw him out. Okay? All of that's possible with this move.